How to fix QoS disabled error in Valorant on Windows 10. Here are some tips that may help you with so-called QoS disabled error in the Valorant game. 1. Try quitting the game and restarting the client, later. 2. Try restarting your computer along with your router. 3. Try running the game as an administrator. Last but not least, keep your Valorant client up to date and keep an eye on the Riot Games service status page.